And it's the same game I've always been playing. Still playing in the dirt from age 8 to age 25, so it's good.
Tell us what you're working on. What have you been working on this year in the minors?
Honestly, the biggest thing has just been having fun. And just going back to, you know, that that early stage of just having fun like I used to when I first picked up a baseball, and it's led me here.
What do you think of the year? How would you describe it so far?
It's been fun. The guys in Bowie were great, and thanks to them, they've had a big part in me getting here, so I'm thankful.
Were you surprised on the call-up?
Yeah, of course. Excited. Just so many different emotions going through my head, and I'm happy to be here.
How'd you find out?
My manager called me at around 3:30 in the morning or so, and I actually ignored the call a couple times because I didn't know who it was, but it ended up being great news when I picked up.
I heard you ignored it 6 times.
Something like that, but thankfully I picked up the phone.
Did he give it to you right away? Did he tail you on a little bit?
No, it was pretty quick. He gave me the news, and I was just on top of the world.
Did you have a chance to see teammates before you left because of the time the call came?
No, I didn't get to, unfortunately, but the guys reached out to me, and they just let me know congrats and everything, and just really thankful for those group of guys.
Describe yourself if you're asked, okay, tell us who you are when you're on the baseball field.
Aggressive. I'm going to be really aggressive and just having a ball, really. Just getting caught up in the moment and enjoying it.
Well, we wish you well. We can't wait to see you out there. Good luck.
All right. Thank you so much.